other one looks like.
Yep. Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
All from the priesthood.
Yep.
And Bill, listen to that.
One thing we could do is go through and mark this one as we go.
Okay.
And so here.
Are we going low or up high?
Well, that's where we might want to go through and mark. We have a ribbon right there.
Okay.
Oh, it looks like they started cutting some of the stuff here.
What about the ribbons over there?
That's another trail.
That is another. Actually, another segment the Forest Service is working on.
Okay.
On that part. But this segment that goes along the river and way back to the fishing hole is a segment we're working on.
Okay.
So. Oh, so maybe like right here?
Yeah, but I think it's on the uphill side. So let's clear this out.
Well, all those GPSs are plus or minus 12 feet, even at best.
No, I'm just looking.
Oh, you're looking at the contour?
Yeah, see this yellow track that says no bikes. And see this purple one, is that one over there? And
okay.
You can see where it comes out. They do not have them coming out together.
Right.
Well,
there's already a trail there over here anyways. So we're doing two trails, 12 feet apart?
Well, they kind of,
it goes off
it's
that
a loop
way.
That comes out in different spots.
Okay.
Oh, did they go through and brush?
Well, yeah, look at this corridor right here.
All right, well, let's go.
That almost looks like this was...
Yeah, no, maybe just... Let's just go on up here and...
And see where this takes us? Because, I mean, this is maybe 15 feet from your spot, but this almost seems like an old roadbed, quite honestly. Back again to... Back again to my theory that a lot of these trails were historic and are just being restored. That just looks like a trough. This looks like a...
You had us going down the trough.
Well, it's possible somebody wandered through all that and said, hey, look at this spot. This looks pretty darn good and cooked to me.
It does.
The brushing is definitely tapering off the farther.
There's a loop that goes up there, and I know they're working on that one.
Okay.
So this is going to be...
Left at Albuquerque?
Yeah.
So start brushing here. Yeah, I didn't do that very good.
Yeah. It goes against everything we're taught.
Well, yeah, but it also works with everything that I do when I'm at home, so it's not too hard to cutting it high. It makes it a lot easier at home when you cut it high to grab what's left and tip it over with the tractor. The higher up you cut it, the more leverage you have. The other reason why you want to cut it high is this kind of stuff is murder on tires. So you don't want to cut it so low that you're just haplessly driving through the woods in the tractor and bam, there goes the tire. That's not fun. Huh, that looks like a saw.
I don't like it, Katana.
That's true.
Small enough.
I'll get this out of your way.
You cut bigger ones with Katana.
I've cut bigger ones with that little handsaw in my pocket. Not out of choice, perhaps, but yeah. We do what we do.
Yeah.
Were you scouting? What's that? We're not coming back this way?
Can.
I'll go get my backpack. I got it. You'll yank the battery, yeah. Hold on.
There we go. Don't wanna.
Sorry.
No worries.
Here, I'll take that. If you wanna take your backpack, I'll move that up.
There we go.
I don't think we're going back that way though.
Right. That is good info and I did not know that. Let's see, where did I lean? Lopper. Through this little hole. through here. There's a roadbed down there.
Yep, mm-hmm.
Is that where we're headed?
We got a flag there, but I don't know where the next one is.
Yep. I'm doing it. I fit better through here with a few things hacked out, cut. You find a flag? We going through this mess? Okay. So we go left. Oh, I see. Yep, I'm gonna cut a couple of these out just to make it obvious. Because I lost it and I went right. Thank you. So are we going here wide to the left, or are we going to go straight towards you? Well, there's a natural trail off here to the left.
We're going to follow that because the roof
Find. Oh, and he couldn't see any of the marks? Yeah, it's funny how a lot of times flagging can be one way.
Yeah.
Oh, and then it just loops and goes back down. That's why he didn't want to stay too low. We go on that way and then that way? Or that way? I think we're going this way.
But I'm going backwards now.
Improving?
What's that?
Improving things or? So we're good this way?
I've made it all the way out to the trail.
Okay, well, I'll go back with you.
Well,
okay.
It's shorter that way.
Okay, I'll go this way then. Well, it will be a little easier when I'm done.
That would be nice.
Hopefully I improved a few things along the way. It's a hack job, but... Right, exactly. Hi-yo. How are you doing?
Good.
Almost room for two people in here.
Yeah. Right there it is.
That's the narrow part. I assume two people behind me?
Yeah.
Or in front of me? Thank you, thank you. Uh-huh.
You need to get a Velcro strap. Strap it to the
Yeah, I was just thinking about that. Oh, this is the first time I've used this bigger tripod.
I don't know that we left it on that much.
It's okay.
At one point it went off.
You got something, that's all I care about.
At one point I think I dropped it. So who knows what the video says I did.
Sometimes those are usable and dramatic. You know, you get that, it's kind of like, yeah.
You see how it follows the road, but doesn't follow. It follows the road and then gives up on the road. Meanders. Yeah.
Yeah, that last little getting out spot.
Was that fun?
Yeah,
You gotta show me where it comes out at.
That was quite a hack job, but I improved it quite significantly.
Did you lop a lot of it?
Lopped and dragged a lot of it out.
Nice.
You can get through there now without too much of an adventure.
I crawled through and marked it.
Nope.
I'm not sure how you... I'm not sure how you crawled through it. Yeah.
And I was focused on something different.
Well, that's the reason why it was nice for me to just have my hands full of choppers and mm-hmm. be right behind you and just you pick the spot and I'll hack, hack, hack.
Yeah, we found it going in that way.
Is that what that is?
What house?
Uncut house, maybe?
Looks like a hunting blind to me. Yeah, probably.
And we're out. And we're back at the trucks and the Jeeps. And we're all packing up. Heading home. Thanks everybody for watching. Have a great day. Like, subscribe, smash all those buttons. See you out on the trail.